His hat belonged to the people.
Hat. That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Material smuggled out by a young Austrian scientist who's reconsidering his loyalties. In it, he provides
a location for a hidden
bunker, where Dr. Strau and Colonel Richter have been collecting some peculiar pieces. Whatever they found, it's being used to power some kind of experiment.
You have no idea what you're dealing with, do you?
Your mission is to seize that relic. Everything else is on a need-to-know basis.
Is it just me? Or does it seem that we're way back to the past?
None of us do.
But here we are, and you have your mission just as I have mine. To find and rescue the scientist who would like to get us this intelligence.
I remember what I said.
His hands belonged to the people.
Just look, you fuck! There's nobbing around!
That's exactly what I thought when I heard this.
What are you doing, nubbing around, you fuck?
What was that thing?
Just crawl, you fuck. Crawl.
What the fuck is going on here?
Crawl, dude.
I don't know if I can do anything yet. I'm crawling.
Drosten! Olivia!
Oh.
Jefferson!
Oh, what the fuck was that? You stand up yet? Why am I...
No, come on, lie down, you fuck. Stand
oh,
up.
Oh shit. This guy's crawling here too.
Good
fucking
job.
Lie down, you fuck.
Everybody
good oh! Can I? I heard something right next to me, dude! I heard a fucking zombie!
It closed my wounds.
That guy died, I didn't take that shit.
Oh, it's a zombie.
Shh.
Can I get the shovel? Oh, yeah.
I forgot we're behind, right? We're behind, Sonny.